things get better as I write this letter to my future self. I started by saying, thank God you didn't shoot yourself. Thank God he got you through that hell. I hope you're living life and haven't stopped and then freaking hopped into that cell. Got some questions. What is your profession? What'd you spend your time doing and what did you invest in? Have you learned your lesson? Do you count your blessings? Are you progressing or you just stuck in that depression? Do you feel alive? Have you lost that mind? Have you broken down the walls you built inside? Do you have a home? Where you living at? Are you taking more than you have ever given back? Do you have a family? Do you have a plan B? Have you lived your life being all that you can be? Do you have a wife? Do you treat her right? Do you wake up every morning knowing she is by your side? Do you have a son? What has he become? Do you put your family first over everyone? Do you have a daughter? Are you a good father? If they going hard, then are you going harder? Are you a real artist? Are you still hungry? Are you still hungry like the day that you started? Are you still staring at the bottom of your glass? Got so many dots, you gotta jot it to your pad. Did they twist? Did they skip? Did they shift? Did they race? Strength to space, and how much shoot can you take? I'ma write it down for you so you don't forget it. When your mind's trying to give up, but your heart won't let it. Looking to the future, take every possibility. This is God's will in me, this is my ability. Talk like a wildebeest, thoughts hit a real to me. Everybody nods willingly, I tell you just how it feels to be. Staring at the glass broken, smoking, thinking of what I'll actually recollect in my last moment.